It's Saturday, September 11th, 2010. I'm Kevin McShan, and this is the McShan Sports Beat Report. The highest reward for a man's toil is not what he gets for it, but rather what he becomes by it. For New England Patriots quarterback Tom Brady, 10 years of service and 2 Super Bowl MVPs translates into a mega contract extension. The Patriots signal caller was back at practice on Friday, a day after he followed an early morning car accident, by signing a 4-year, $72 million contract extension with approximately $48.5 million in guaranteed money. The contract extension makes Brady the highest paid player in the NFL. Brady's extension will take effect in 2011. The 4 additional years will be tacked on to the lone remaining year on his existing contract. His new contract will pay him an average of $18 million a season and protects him against injury during all 4 years of the brand new deal. Brady says that he's eternally grateful for all the Patriots have done to ensure his success over the past decade in Foxborough. "I really love being here and playing for Mr. Robert and Jonathan Kraft. Our relationship isn't based on how much money he pays me. I'm great when he pays me what I want, and I hate him when. I mean, that's not the way relationships work," he said on Wednesday. His new deal was first reported by Sports Illustrated's Peter King, who had an opportunity to speak to Patriots owner Robert Kraft during Thursday night's season kickoff game between the Minnesota Vikings and the New Orleans Saints. Brady is scheduled to make $6.5 million this season. He declined to speak to reporters during Friday's media availability after practice. Patriots slot receiver and Brady security blanket Wes Welker talked about his quarterback's new deal on Friday. He says he's pleased to see the Patriots reward their most coveted and valuable player. Nobody deserves it more. I'm happy for him. I'm happy he's here, and I hope he's here for a long time, Welker said. Brady has not spoken publicly since his car accident on Thursday, when the other driver that hit Brady was cited for not stopping at a red light. A 49-year-old passenger in the car that collided with Brady had to be freed by the jaws of life. Brady was not seriously injured at the scene. However, he was examined by medical personnel. He made it in time for the Patriots' 10:45 walkthrough on Thursday as they prepare for their season opener at home against the Cincinnati Bengals. Patriots head coach Bill Belichick says that Brady's extension is well-deserved and that his accomplishments will stand alone in Patriots team history. Look, there's no other quarterback I would rather have than Tom Brady. He does a great job for us in all phases of the game, I think right now. Tom, myself, and all the rest of us are trying to get ready for Cincinnati, he said. Brady also said on Wednesday that he's thankful he's been granted the opportunity to play for such a first-rate organization such as the Patriots, and he couldn't imagine finishing his career in any other place except New England. Patriots owner Robert Kraft says he's excited about the nucleus his team has been able to assemble over the last few years, and he says that signing Brady to a contract extension will hold the key to the success of the Patriots for many years to come. While our job is never done, I sort of like our team over the next few years. We have a great coach and one of the finest quarterbacks to have ever played the game for another 5 seasons, he said. Brady was a 6th-round draft pick of the Patriots in 2000 from the University of Michigan. He inherited the starting job in week 3 of the 2001 season when Drew Bledsoe went down with a season-ending injury. He led the Patriots to their first of 3 Super Bowls in 4 years that year. He was also named the NFL's MVP in 2007 when he tossed 50 touchdowns for 4,806 yards. However, he missed nearly all of the 2008 season when he injured his knee against the Kansas City Chiefs. Tom Brady has certainly come a long way since being a 199th pick in the 2000 NFL Draft. He has established himself as one of the perennial quarterbacks in all of the NFL. 3 Super Bowls in 4 years is a tremendous accomplishment, and he deserves every penny of that new deal. Now, everyone in New England can sleep just a little bit easier now because this deal has been consummated. As for Brady, he'll sleep like a baby because he knows his wallet just got that much deeper. Kevin McShan, McShan Sports Beat Report.